It's fine. Fine. Just keep winning. Tifa. Oh, Joe is scared. Joe wants no part of Aquoco. Take that inside track. See how far behind they are by looking through that translucent wall. They're so far behind. Tio's gonna have no choice but to show up in A rank, so. It's gonna be good to clap him again. Ether, I wonder how much that would be GP wise. All right. Let Tifa clap Joe. Yes. She wants the smoke. I love it. Let's go, bitch. Where are you, Joe? Oh, he's not there. Get out of my way! Get out of my way! Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Get in front! Get in front! That's it! Watch them despair as they have no chance to catch up. No chance to catch up to me. I am too powerful. Too strong in my hindquarters. They're getting closer. Getting closer. Not close enough. Not close enough. Not close enough. Sneak attack, please. Sneak attack, please. Unlucky. Come on. Where's Joe? Damn it. Damn it. Joe. Joe is scared. Oh, we got the chance at the cat's bill. Get him away. Get him away. Get him away. Idiots, get him away. This is my time. My time to shine. They're a little bit closer this time. but that's okay. Just keep a respectable distance. Ooh. Number 6 right at the end. Uh-oh. Might have the fat bum, but I think they get slowed down here. Go, go, go. Shit. Calculated. Nice, Catspell. Yes. Alright, where are you, Joe? Joe, where are you? Thank you, Tifa. Okay, let's see if we can give Joe this work. Fuck, Joe's not... Joe, that's very cowardly. Sprint. There we go. There we go. Sprint through here a little bit. Yep, good. Establish dominance. Now get that stam back in your legs, which are very tired at the moment, I'm assuming. No. Continue to push a little bit more. Ooh, they're coming. Run, you run, bird, run. Oof. Swift bolt. Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take it. Ah, the ice crystal though. Bugger. I'll take this. Alright. Time for us to go back to the farm to breed these two wonderful chickens. To make a black chocobo. We're gonna stuff it full of silky screens and make Joe cry. Gonna be wonderful. Back to the farm. Being careful not to bump into the unfriendly weapon. Yeah, it's not close enough. There we go. Thank you. A carob nut that I use again. Pretty sure. Let me have a look. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. So I got both of them to S class, yeah. Green and blue together. Wow, okay, I've got to do some battles then. You shouldn't meet them if they've just been born. I mean, bro. Meteor's coming. We need them to breed no matter what. Otherwise all life ceases, don't you get it? We need these babies to root. It's so horrible. I'm sorry that sentence came out of my mouth. Come on. Is that enough? I'll check. How about now, Choco Billy? I'll do like three battles. It'll be fine. Traz is still going hard. Nice. He's 6 hours in. Love it. Them birds. Battle one. One of the tickers looks a little bit munted because I took away some of the Frankaface emotes to fit in some new ones, so I'm quite happy with the new ones though. Quite happy indeed. Continuously attack. Interesting. One more battle. Give me just one more battle. One more battle. Surely these chickens are ready. Beep, boop. Okay, yep. More battles. Chocobo Billy seems to have objections to babies having sex to make other babies. Three battles. They say it's between 3 and 10, so I mean, I've already done 3 or 4 now at this stage, so we'll get in another 2 and try again. That's how this works. Maybe if I talk with Chocobo Sage as well. Has the old coot remembered anything? One more battle. And surely that should be enough. Choco Billy's satisfaction. I'll save first. Shit.
Much more.
Okay. That's fine. I'll do the battles here, it's fine. Alpha dunk. We'll do like four more to bring over the 10 battle mark. So three more. The 28 level under level 28 run is going to be so much quicker than this. It's just going to be going point to point. I believe the challenge comes into play where there are mandatory battles where you get mandatory experience that will take you over certain levels. So I think, I'm guessing they're going to have to like use Aeriths for the majority of the run. Because Aeris will die, right? Oh, we just crossed the 10-hour mark. Wowee. Okay, one more battle, I think. It's getting late. I'm not keeping track of things. 4 minutes to midnight. Bee-ba-boo-bee-boo. Switch it up. It's the Aqualung. What an annoyingly slow attack. Sad Tifa. We're about to breed some chickens. It's gonna be great. Get hype. Get hype. I know I said that the last one would be the last battle, but we'll do one more. It's a Chocobo Billy. Saying we shouldn't be breeding babies together. Whatever. Close the window off. Okay. Yep. bit close. It will save. That'll be great. Okay, please let me breed my chickens. They're mine, I owe them. They have no free will of their own. Thank you. Bro? Okay. Couple more battles then. Couple more battles. Jesus. I'd say like, three. We'll do three more. And we'll save again. This is all so we can get the black one. The black one, which is, just one tier under the gold. The black one should be able to take us to the ancient forest as well. There's that. I might go to the shopping, the local shopping center, and buy a lot of food and possibly clothing. Just depends on what they're selling, but yeah. Then I'll do some weeding out in the garden. Yeah, that sounds like a good plan. Yeah, tomorrow's stream will be a bit reduced because I'm bringing the stream today. And it's just hit midnight. So two more battles, just to make sure. One reason that I don't tend to wear my really good headphones, right? It's because of, my bald head, right? And the sweat. The sweat, affects the earmuff pads. But, I've seen a lot of people, like, wear hoodies and then with the earphones over the top. I'm thinking I might try that style. I think I might try it. I mean, what do I look like with the hoodie on? I'll check it. Two seconds. Interesting. I'm not